violin maestro, Padma Bhushan Professor T.N. Krishnan, my guru and father. It is indeed a blessing to be the disciple and daughter of such an illustrious father. Living with a legend as your father comes with the price of having to share him with millions of adoring fans across the globe. But despite his star status, he has always been there for my brother Sriram and myself. He has always encouraged and motivated me to challenge myself in things beyond music, which has developed me into the eclectic person that I am today. A person that you see every day can oftentimes fall short in your expectations. But my father is somebody who has no chinks in his armor, and he is my hero. I have had the sheer privilege of listening to his exquisite music growing up, thus preparing me to accept and acknowledge nothing but the best, musically and otherwise. He has led me and continues to lead me and several disciples on a subliminal musical journey. As a guru, he is meticulously disciplined and keeps away emotion while assessing and criticizing my music, and still continues to be a doting father. Having known him and his music my whole life, I still discover something new and vibrant every time I listen to him and get mesmerized by him. This is indeed testimony to the eternal youth and vitality of his music.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.